Hey, it's Lux from 105.7 The Point, and I'm here today at the Columbia location of Weber Chevrolet with Skip Weber himself, and we're about to talk about all the great improvements they've made to all their different locations. So we've been talking a little bit, but about this delivery area, what's going on there?
It's great. People love it because it's privacy in your delivery. You don't need to worry about whether it's windy or whether it's rainy or snowy or too hot outside because it's indoors, but you're away from what's going on in the showroom, and it's its own separate wing of the dealership, and the salesman can talk to the customer and explain all the neat gadgets and take a little bit extra time, and it just makes the delivery so much more enjoyable and so less hurried than it used to be, than we used to be forced to have to do. Now, on top of that, we have some great new waiting rooms for both service and sales. Much bigger, much more comfortable. We have, you know, lots of amenities, lots of snacks, 2 or 3 TVs per waiting room where you can show ads for what we have at the store, plus also regular TV programs, and then extra TV programs for the kids, you know, in a separate section. So it's just a lot more room and much more customer friendly.
That's going to make a normal everyday stop by to see, you know, get your car fixed so much easier to have a place for the kids to watch TV, something for you to watch, new
free
stuff.
Free Wi-Fi. Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, maybe your hour-long wait only feels like 5 minutes this time.
Now, I'm a little skeptical. We got a new delivery bay, we got new showrooms, new offices, new waiting rooms. This costs a lot of money. That's not going to be transferred onto the customer. No?
Absolutely not. You're right, it costs a lot of money, but we partnered with Chevrolet in this. Chevrolet was hoping that more and more dealerships would do things like this to refresh all their facilities. So what we did is we have a partnership with them where they can pay us back over time, and they pay us back more money and faster if we sell more cars. So it gives us an incentive to sell even more, to sell even cheaper. So rather than, it's exactly the opposite, rather than making things cost more because of our expense, we're actually having an incentive to make things cost less.
Well, this just sounds perfect. I mean, almost too good to be true, but I know with Weber Chevrolet, it is not too good to be true. It is exactly as good as it sounds. Make sure that you come by and see any of the new improved features here at this location and all Weber Chevrolet locations. Thank you so much, Skip.
Thanks very much.
Hey, it's Lux from 105.7 The Point again, and it's very, very simple to make sure that you are able to find a Weber Chevrolet near you, get in for an appointment, or just have them check out anything having to do with your car. Very simple, straight from your very own smartphone. Just click, make yourself an appointment, and stop by.